Christmas is coming, so today we want to tell you a story about Christmas. The story is called The Polar Express. Here, picture, beautiful. And The Polar Express is not only a fairy tale place, but also an animex from
Hollywood.
It's directed by Tom Hanks. Okay.
Let's start. On Christmas Eve, and a boy who is beginning to question about the existence of Santa, he saw a train known as the Polar Express, and that is about to depart for the North Pole. When the boy examines the train, the conductor allows him to go on. On the train, there are other children, including a girl and a not-yet-old kid. There's another interesting boy, Billy. He initially declines to board, but changes his mind and chases the train. The hero boy applies the emergency brakes for him to get on. Billy sits in the empty dining car while the conductor summons a waiter to give the children hot chocolate, and the girl hides one under her seat to give it to Billy.
The boy meets a hobo who claims to be the owner of the train and the king of the North Pole. And he helps the boy by scaling down the train as Polar Express goes down a steep slope. Before reaching flat top tunnel, the boy jumps into the engine's control room and finds a girl who is controlling the train. The driver sees something unusual ahead and orders the train stop. The hero boy applies the brakes, and the crew witnesses a big herd of caribou. Caribou is an animal, and Santa Claus, you know? Okay, afterwards, the cotton pin of the throttle shows off. This is throttle, and cotton pin. And then the train is, because of the cotton pin shows off, the train to speed up and ran out of the control, to encounter a frozen lake. The lost cotton pin pierces the ice, causing it to crack. The driver, Smokey, uses his hairpin to repair the throttle. The train eventually makes it to the other side of the lake. The hero boy returns the girl's lost ticket to a conductor to punch. And then the train encounters auroras and finally reach the North Pole. And Aurora, aka Qigong.
Okay. Upon their arrival, all kids prepare to see Santa, while the hero boy and girl see Billy still feeling depressed and sitting alone in the dining car. They encourage him to go, but the carriage separated when the boy accidentally steps on the coupler cut lever. While trying to find their way back to the group, the trio explores the city's industrial area. Until falling on Santa's pile of presents, the garden tune bag is placed on Santa's sleigh. The elves remove the kids. As the reindeer are prepared, Santa arrives, who the hero boy desperately tries to look at but can't see. He first hears nothing, but when he believes, he hears the bell ring. Santa entrusts it to the boy and live with his reindeer. The elves catch the lost car back to the train, and the kids prepare to head home. The kids request the hero boy show the bell, but when he is devastated to learn that he has lost it through a hole in the pocket. On Christmas morning, the boy's sister wakes him up to open presents, including the lost bell, which comes with a note from Santa, saying he found it from the seat of his sleigh. The narrator tells that he can still hear it, as the bell only rings for those who truly believe.
Thanks, everyone.